Saturn's all cellular devices. And please enjoy the show.
It's coming! Like some unwelcome guest, relentlessly scratching at the door.
No one will hire me. When I get old and die, no one will. in order.
Sure did. No.
What are you going to do? You want to fight, do you?
Do you?
You know I do.
Step 3 is called the Mountain Goat Headbutt. Thanks to love, man. A victory from the dragon rider. A chance of the head cheerleader and the respective leader. And the future is just great. Some rude things written on fast and long. It's almost romantic. Usually at this point, one of two things can happen. Sometimes one of the aggressors chickens out.
You know what? You're not even worth it.
Watch. He tries to save face while still losing the fight.
I'm not going to waste my time with you.
Translation. Your figurehead will probably smash my face to oblivion.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Walk away.
Or sometimes it goes the other way.
Oh, come back for more, huh? Oh. Dude, that really hurt.
If you're going to get into a fight, but you don't think that you will win, we recommend making sure that there's a teacher nearby. However, you must realize that teachers are no longer actually allowed to touch students in 44 states. So check local laws before engaging in trouble.
Stop it! You two, stop it!
There's not really much a teacher can do.
No! Simmer down! I said simmer! Are you simmering? Are you?
Sometimes the teachers will get creative if they have time to think that.
So hard. I'd kick out of that mountain. You don't even know.
You want to fight?
Nah, I'm just playing with you. I'm just playing.
All right.
If I can do it, you're not going to next week. Bam!
Let's go, then.
Just feeling. Just relax. It's all good in the hood.
Whatever.
You best watch back. You guys. Ah! What the heck?
Not cool, bro.
Not cool.
Thank you. Some of you, there's a freshman out there, just sitting there twiddling your thumbs.
friends are busy dying. I've got a lot of friends. I can't be expected to say hi to everybody.
I can go down to the stationery store and buy a pack of baby bags for less than $5 and give them out for free. Why do I need to pay you?
You know, I think you're just exposed to one weakness of our trend. But since you're an exclusive member and all, I'm sure we can keep that little secret between the two of us. Isn't that right? Hello, my name is Noel. Hey there, little lady. Club Trent does not discriminate. I got man bags for bros, too. I mean, you can only have so many friends if a guy has to get up shoved in his locker, squirt ice and hot in his jock strap, then all he has to do is join Club Trent and now he's alone.
So, this is the high school equivalent of taking a kid's clutch money.
There's something you need to understand, Hello, My Name.
Just Noel,
alright?
You don't have to read that Hello, My Name is part.
All right. We don't accept that kind of behavior in tone. That's just, you know, switch you up a bit. Hello, I mean Noel. Being popular in the 21st century, we don't take lunch money anymore. They each just deposit their weekly payments in my PayPal account.
I don't see why you feel the need to create an endorsement of self-serving, egotistical club.
Every non-cheerleader I talk to, or weak freshman I let walk by, hurts my reputation. I've got to profit from these public displays of kindness and consideration. That's what I'm trying.
Frick!
Go away, lunch lady. Third time today. Football team, homecoming king, overall god of school, really. Snippy, it's Trent. They all know me. Everyone loves me.
Sorry, but I've never heard of you.
Come to this
game. Maybe if you join Club Noel, I'm
going
to
say hi to
you
when I
walk down the hall.
Sure, I'll do anything.
$50.
You're insane. Alright, here you go. All the funds for the club strike.
Thanks, Cal. You must do it for all time. I'm seeing you.
I promise.
Thank you.
inside a jacket for 45 freaking minutes. I about threw myself in the car. And I mentioned, I only live 20 minutes from the theater. But Tinkerbell over here has a flash the size of a peanut. We could have been here an hour ago, but we had to stop at 3 gas stations and a Waffle House for 12 miles.
Sometimes it's better to stay single at high school. Get to know who you are before trying to share yourself with others. What if you decide that dating just isn't for you? Ryan, Ricky,
Thank you.
get our stuff.